The reason I live is to worship you.